track.
You totally are on the right track. But you see, to not be affected because somebody has made a mistake, all that does not change until your entire pranamaya kosha changes. No matter how much we try, mentally we cannot. Mentally, if we try, okay, I will not let that person get to me. That person says, you are stupid. You are ugly. You are a loser. Mentally, we will feel bad. No matter what we say, these are not nice words. These are not good words. These are words that will... But if your prana is up, if your ojas is up, if your entire system is up, it does not touch you. It does not touch you. You are then that kavach, that protection, that the armor is there. It does not really touch you even at an emotional level. The problem is we try to solve all these things from the mind. And there is a limit to what the mind can do. So until the internal energy system changes, until your pranamaya kosha becomes far, far more powerful than your annamaya kosha, you know, it does not happen. We cannot really, you know, I'm not saying that we should not get angry. If somebody is making a mistake, you should shout. Because that is necessary at that moment. But we should not shout because it is making us feel happy. Or it is giving us some little revenge, you know, like. Not for those kind of reasons. It is the appropriate thing to do at that moment. Do it. But that again, that kind of self-control or that awareness does not come. Which is why they keep saying, meditate. Do the kriya, meditate. Do the kriya, meditate. Do the kriya, meditate. Because the mind has a limitation. With the mind, there is a point when it will crack. When somebody will get beneath your defenses and you will erupt like a volcano. And also you will be much more angry because 30 times before that, no, I must not react in this situation. I must be more understanding. I must be more patient. Andar hi andar, there is deep resentment. Yeah, there is a whole dark side to your nature that has not been allowed to express itself. Now this one moment it gets, boom. Yeah, that is why we need to go back to that explosion. Mentally we need to go back to that. Pratyakarman, that's what it's called. Pratyakarman, that's what it's called. Maybe, yeah, Pratyakarman, yes, Pratyakarman.
At least with this you are not generating a new karma.
No, you are not generating a new karma, but you know, if you are feeling resentment, that karma is there. If I was not being more accepting, I would really let you know. That karma is there. If I was not controlling myself nowadays and not wanting more karma, I would really give it to you. That karma is there. So to break the karma is, it is in the end the pranamaya kosha. In the end it comes from the key. The mind has its limits. Yes, the mind allows you to control. Mind is very good servant, terrible master. Yes, mind allows you to control. So yes, what you are doing is right. But you know, we need to keep developing that internal, the ojas, the internal energy needs to develop. So that we are not touched. It becomes very difficult because gussa to hota hi. Nobody likes to be insulted. Nobody likes that after telling you 25 times, you stupid person, still you can't get it. That irritation is natural. And I'm not saying it will go in one day. It should not go. Because sometimes it might be a life-threatening situation. So we need to be aware. The mind needs to be engaged in the whole thing. But the awareness, when we say awareness, it is not just mind. It is mind, body, emotion and higher level consciousness. Sara kaam karte hai. They all engage simultaneously, and that is when we can look at the situation as it is without that emotional response or that emotional anger or that emotional frustration. Everything. If you are just trying from the mind, 30 times, 35 times you can do it. 36 times, torpedo. Launch hota hai. So it's a complex situation. It's a complex situation. And deliberately suppressing an emotion is also karma. You are feeling angry and you are... and your body is now confused. Am I supposed to feel anger or am I supposed to feel happy?